Hi, this is Ryan with Metroline, and today I'd like to show you how to convert a basic mode configuration with IP Office to standard mode. So here when you have your basic mode configuration and you're deciding on how you'd like to change over to standard mode, a good thing to do is to save a backup of your basic mode configuration in case you need to restore it or go back to it. To do that, you can just go to File. Okay, here we go. File, Save Configuration As, and just save it anywhere on your computer you like. Call it Basic Config. Save that. So now you have a backup on your desktop, and you can go ahead and switch over to standard mode however you like. Make a new config, like I said, is the recommended way to do that. Now there's a couple ways to do this. The first step is to take a look at it, go into File, Advanced, and switch to standard mode. And there's two options here. Default will simply just put a default standard mode configuration on your system. This isn't really the recommended way to go about doing this because you have no pre-planning. It would just be a default standard mode and nothing would be set up for you properly. The other way is best match, and that will try to convert your basic mode configuration to standard mode. And while this is better than default, this is not the recommended way to do this either, because you can run into additional problems trying to find all the things that didn't convert very well. The recommended way is to actually create an offline configuration file. So to do that, you can close out of your current IP office and go to Offline and Create New Configuration, and we'll change this to standard mode, and you choose what is on your IP office itself. So for this example, we have a combo card, and we'll go ahead and create the offline configuration. And from here, it works just the same way as if you were connected right into the unit, except you can do all your changes offline and you don't have to have any downtime or mess anything up with your current system. So once you go ahead and make the changes you want, you can send that over to your unit. And once you create your standard mode configuration and it's to your liking, you can go ahead and save it on your desktop or anywhere on your computer you like. Just go to File, Save Configuration As, and we'll just save it right here in this folder. So we'll just call it Test Config, and we'll save that. And something to remember is when you are using standard mode, you need a Essential Edition license or it won't work properly. So if you had a Essential Edition license, you go to the License tab, click on Add, click OK, and then paste it in here, and that's where you put your Essential Edition license. And as a note, if you don't put the Essential Edition license in there, all the phones on your system will come up and say no license, and your phone system won't work. Here we have our standard mode configuration. And we're ready to send it over to the IP office unit. To do that, you just go to File, Offline, and then Send Config. And this will prompt you similar to just opening the configuration. It'll scan the network for your IP office. So here's our unit we're working with. We select that, hit OK, put in our password. It'll prompt you and say, you know, you're sending it to a basic edition, are you sure you want to continue? You hit yes. and you it defaults to immediate here, so that means your unit will need to be rebooted. So you click OK, password in there again, and it sends the configuration, and once your unit reboots, it'll come back up and be running your standard mode configuration. Alright, that's our video for today. Don't forget, you can check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and at MetroLineDirect.com. Thanks for watching.